there's one coming up behind you, figure out.
Yep. He says, what? No way. He says, they're everywhere.
Hey, figure out. Come here. Come here,
Piggy. Nope.
We have escape puppy number two.
Figure is taking the high ground now. It's much safer up here.
This Figaro is all the way up on the back of the couch.
Much safer up there.
Sasha says, I'm fine right here. They can't jump this high yet. They said, just give us a couple weeks. We'll be up on that couch,
just
too.
Right behind you.
Yep. I heard the squeaking.
Duncan.
Already gone.
Oh, okay.
He's trekking around.
Oh, yeah. Well, they're not quite sure with this tile floor. They hadn't been on it really before in there. Look at this. We got one climbing out. Guess who the climber is? I'll give you two guesses. Who is always climbing? That is Nessie. Nessie's attempting to climb out. And she looks like she might actually get it done.
No.
You know, Jack is watching from the... You won't be able to see it on the film because he's too dark.
Maybe you'll see his eyes.
No. Effie, now known as Willow, is attacking Nessie. She says, come on! Turn around! Fight me! Play with the ball instead, Willow. Alright, don't choke Angus. Boy, Finlay just, did you see that? He did that to Fiona earlier, that big takedown. Actually, no, I'm blaming the wrong one. That was Lorna who was doing the mean takedown because Finley's right there at the corner of the couch. That was Lorna. She says, yeah, that was me. I busted a move. And there's extreme interest in my kneecap for some reason. Fiona says, it's a wonderful kneecap. I love the red. It just screams, Valentine's Day! Valentine's Day!
The Valentine's puppy brawl.
Yeah. Yep. That's Maggie Mae and Nessie in the bed there.
Bumper puppy.
No,
what?
Keep him.
What's he doing?
He's sliding him along the floor.
Oh, don't do that.
Just keep him that way.
Hey, turn up. It's shuffleboard puppies.
Yep.
Shuffle puppy.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. Finlay's.
By running around out here.
He says, reverse gear and spin out. Yeah. And the crowd goes wild.
Is it that? Who's that over there?
Oh, that's Duncan.
Yeah, he's trying to figure a way out.
Oh, Duncan there.